why do people want to rob people? I don't get it. I mean, it makes the person getting robbed feel bad, and the person robbing probably feels bad too. So, I mean, I get that the mugger probably has like difficulties, but I don't know. I just feel like I don't like getting robbed, and I don't want to get robbed, and I'm pretty sure no one wants to get robbed, so no, just something that popped up. Thought about like how people kind of act one way and another in front of like different people. But yeah, that's like, oh, and I also thought about like after my death, if I was gonna like donate my body to like the maybe a research organization or something, which one would I pick? Like, and what will I need to do to kind of like donate my body for research, like dissecting and stuff? Because I feel like I'm just gonna rot away or burn down, which is not very good for the environment anyways, so might as well just use the last bit of me for some useful research, hopefully. But yeah, I mean, that's our way forward. But then again, Earth is being like becoming really overpopulated, so not very sure if we still want humans to live longer or not. I mean, I do wish we could like live peacefully, but like all this global warming and stuff, I don't know how long Earth would last. And yeah, I do believe it's not very fair for like the next generation and stuff, but what can we do? I mean, urban planting stuff and stuff, I don't know, maybe it is useful, but I don't think generally people are aware of it, and I don't know, we're consuming a lot. I mean, personally I am, because I'm doing like art stuff, paper, all the materials. But that's like what I need to kind of survive in a way, because I'm just gonna get like rejected by the society if I don't do so in a way. I don't know. Yeah. Not sure.